Hey, how's it going? I'm over at China Lake. Can't remember how long it's been since I've been here, but I think it's been a little bit anyway. And it's about 5:50 in the morning. Never been here early in the morning. Lots of birds. Birds. Really pretty right now. Not sure if I've ever been here in June. Could be a little brighter. I always forget. How far the trails go this way, but it's pretty, so I'm gonna go this way anyway, so. I'll just go this way for a moment just to show the water. Which way? I think I'll go this way. And that is the sound of Highway 16, which is right next to us. Lots of spider webs through this. Well, not much to see in this area here. So let's go through again. One of those birds almost sounds like a firework. I guess we could go look at the water. Well, not much to see here. No, not much to see here. I was hoping there'd be a better view, but that's all right. Got the song Sunday Sun by Beck going through my head. I think it's from his Sea Change album, produced by Nigel Roderick. What's his last name? Oh well, same guy who produced Radiohead's albums and Paul McCartney's Chaos and the Creation in the Backyard. Roderick? How can I forget a name like that? Well, if I go this way, it'll be going right back to the vehicle, so let's go this way for now. Well, I haven't heard a song horn in a long time. Or a musical horn, however you want to put it. Ah, okay, well, if you're wondering why I'm going, I'll show you. Gate, so. Yes, Bill Gates is blocking my exit, okay. Look out, it's a conspiracy. Well, that was a nice little walk. Short. I could have went further back on in a section over there, but it's nice doing just a short little walk. Well, thanks for watching.